come in.
Are you kidding? I'm working.
This takes precedence.
Let me put you on hold.
Brief you on everything when you get back.
But first, we need you to talk to the big guy.
All personnel, evacuation order.
How bad is it?
We don't know.
Sir, evacuation may be futile.
Doctor, we need you to come in.
What if I say no?
I'll persuade you.
The Tesseract is misbehaving.
If there's any tampering, sir, it wasn't at this end. The cube is a doorway to the other end of space. The door's open from both sides.
I have grown. I have seen the true power of the Tesseract.
How desperate are you? You call on such lost creatures to defend you.
Come lead me.
Mr. Stratton, this is urgent. You were made to be.
I thought, and I didn't even qualify. I'm volatile, self-obsessed, don't play well with others.
Bad idea?
Don't hold them here. We lose everything.
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
You better stop.
We are not soldiers. But it's all on me. If we can't protect the Earth, we damn well sure will avenge it. And suit up.
The Chitauri are coming. What have I to fear?
The Avengers. That's what we call ourselves.
Where's Banner? Has he shown up yet?
Banner?
We got him.
Sorry.
No, we could use a little worse.